are making our sauce from the fried fish. We're taking the oil from the fried fish. Now the frying pan is hot and the oil is hot. Now we are going to mix our ingredients. Ginger, garlic, and onion, and red pepper, and the green and red pepper, chili, black and pepper, pwede na yung chili hala. Mabango, kailangan mas marami ng ginger, so the smell of ginger. Now we have this diluted corn flour and have sugar already, and we have wine vinegar here, so white vinegar. We need to mix it here. Yeah, and then we just need to mix it, this vinegar, 3 tablespoons of vinegar. Now ketchup, around 2 tablespoons to enhance the color of the bread. It's very thick. And now I just add this ketchup manis. Yeah, this is sweet tomato sauce. A bit only, so the color enhances the bread and love. Just a little. This tomato ketchup, we call it here is ketchup. Ketchup manis for Malay. See the color? It's very nice. All the spices is cooked already. I don't have the carrot, so I just add this spinach. So have a bit of vegetable. Our fish. And just wait for a minute and it's ready to pour. So ayan guys, ready na siya. It's ready. We need to pour it to the fish. This is our fish. And I just pour it here all over.